I kept a lot of my clothes and...